there?
Are you there?
Thank you. Are you there? Gregory! 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 Are you there? Are you there? Are you there? Gregory! Are you there?
No more vents. Every single time I get in one, it breaks or something jumps out at me. Never mind. I'll use the vent.
On your way.
I bet those security notes are all the way down there.
Thank you.
Freddy? Are you okay? He's functional. Gregory, I shut down all the security nodes. I'm in the Roxy Party Garage. Am I close?
Almost. There's still one node left that's keeping the underground sealed.
Where?
Roxy's the final node. You need to deactivate her.
But...
deactivate her and save me. Save me, Cassie, please. It's so dark down here.
Welcome back, Cassie.
You remember me?
Your special day. I remember. Your special day. Do you still like carrot cake? It has been some... Cassie? What are you doing?
Sorry.
I love carrot cake. Happy birthday, Cassie.
Fox, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. right?
I am a Candy Cadet. Come get your candy here. I have candy all day. Every day. Candy. Now I will tell you a story about a mother and a little boy who lived alone in a cabin in the dark woods. There was a monster in the woods. But the mother caught it and kept it locked in the basement. The monster always made scary noises at night, but the mother would tell the boy not to worry because it could never get out. Then she would sing the boy a lullaby to sleep.
Burners everywhere. It's like the inside of an oven.
Stopped calling and instead listened and learned the lullaby. when Tangle won't find food. The monster sang the lullaby from the basement. The little boy heard the lullaby and opened the door.
Not Gregory. What are you?
I'm Gregory.
How do I know this is you for real?
Is there another option? You need to get out of there now!
How?
My friend has access to the building map. Just follow his instructions.
Risk being followed. I'm sorry.
Gregory? No!